was fighting some demons in the field, bitch, I'm deep in. I was raised in the deep end. I know niggas be sinking. Take your bitch and go deep in. But I give it back while you tweaking. Come around with that rah rah.
This is Shea Bella here, back with another video. And today's video is gonna be me taking out my 3-month-old Cornrow. If you're watching, please stay tuned. Let's get right into the. Let's get started. This is okay. So. It looks so. Hold on, let me put this. Oh, God. Got my hair done. Got my hair done. I'm back from deep conditioning. I deep conditioned for like a good 40 minutes. I'll show you all. Okay. This is how my hair looks after deep conditioning. It's very soft and fluffy. This is like the first time my hair has ever been soft and fluffy after deep conditioning. So this product is pretty good. The hair mask is pretty good. I might buy one in the future. But what I'm gonna do is I don't know why my hair keeps falling off. But what I'm gonna do is I'm going to wash out my hair. I'm gonna take a shower and I'll be back for my final step. And yeah, so hey guys, I'm back. I just came from washing out my deep conditioner. I will like do this detangling method in the shower again, because this is like really easy, and like this is like for me, like for my hair, like my thick hair, like this is like a little bit compared to what I get when I like detangle it dry. So I will be doing this process again. Hopefully next time I will be in my own shower, because this whole video was like, you know, but this is the end of it. So thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And please like leave comments. If you can't like it, if you can't subscribe, like that's fine. Just like take the time out to like tell me what you like, what you didn't like about the video. Tell me how can I improve on my other videos. And just leave feedback. Honestly, that's all I ask. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy your day. Bye. With the game, we ain't playing fair. Matter of fact, we don't play at all. OG was in the air, but we better.